Deputies in Knox County are looking for this man on your screen. They say Ricky Joe Lee escaped during a drug bust. Deputies found 13 pounds of meth and 1 pound of heroin and fentanyl. A canine helped sniff out those drugs and others. Deputies did arrest one person, and they're still looking for that second suspect. If you have a tip in this case, the sheriff's office does want to hear from you.